front of a crowd.
And that's who we're ending with, Common. Yes, the Oscar-winning musician and actor nominated again for an Oscar on Tuesday, this time for a song, Stand Up for Something, from the film Marshall, about Thurgood Marshall. Common's also starring in The Tale.
The day the women took over, let it continue. Now women get paid as much as men do. Dr. Angelo looking from heaven's window, telling young girls phenomenal woman is in you. Body is a temple, men don't pray. Mother Earth shines around you saying it's okay. Toilet seats down, that's a no-brainer. Monuments in Washington of Fannie Lou Hamer. I try not to pay attention to a lot of ignorance, comments and ignorant things. I mean, it just fueled me more to know that we gotta keep spreading that love and empowering each other. I mean, of course, you know, Africa is the home of creation, you know, like where first people were found, and Haiti is a beautiful country. And so for anybody to generalize or for Trump to talk about Africa and Haiti in that way, it's just, you know, I don't want to play into that. I don't get into those games. I'm focusing on, like, really, what can we do to better each other? How can we better empower each other and change the system and go out and vote and go out and do things that for on the ground level that changes our community and changes the way the world is in a better place? So that's what I thought, really. It just gave me more fuel so that we can stay on a global level excellent. And more than anything, I'm standing with our women, standing with for our people. I stand for black and brown justice, and I stand for God.
On Oscar night, this is the dream you tell. A land where dreamers live and freedom dwells. Immigrants get the benefits. We put up monuments for the feminists. Tell the NRA they in God's way. And to the people of Parkland, we say Ashe. Sentiments of love for the people from Africa, Haiti, to Puerto Rico.
With the torch, we gon' run with it now. Never look back, we done gone hundreds of miles. From dark roads, heroes, to become a hero. Facing the League of Justice, his power was the people. Every man, woman, and child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd.